Hello and good day. I leave it to you. So this is our project for hackathon, which is organized by MDEC with a program called ESPRC. So now we're going to present to you an app called MathSqueeze. As you can see here, this is divided by two sections, which is modern MathSqueeze and app MathSqueeze. Now we really focus really on app MathSqueeze. So what we should be seeing is there are two types of quizzes, which is one of them is question sets, and then another one is topical. So about question sets, we have designers, which is designed by ourselves, and it should be SPM model and partial questions. Same goes to this one. So SPM model will be importing any SPM models, whether it is from SASBuddy or any other company who is make the model, and also the partial questions, which is from Lebago. So please stay tuned. Now for the topical, it should be look like this. So yeah, so none of them is functioning yet due to screen limitation. As you can see, there are list of all the topics of AtMath. Should be in the final game that way. So I hope that we can make it until the end if they can manage to we can make more than 10 screens. Just let the music flow. So yeah, we would like to make a very motivational music so that the players who are actually trying this app will be encouraged to learn more, not only for SPM but for anything in life. So one of my skills is just a demo version of the we just only made the demo version of the game, so there are only 3 questions. So I hope you can try once in a while. So about MathSqueeze, let's get into the question, shall we? Okay, the question is on the top, which should be... Oh, it's not visible, is it? It's not visible. Oh wait. There you go. Now this is one of the example questions. So the black thing on the middle is where you can write down some things or working, but the working will not be counted though, so you can just doodle it actually, so it won't affect anything. And it's better if you use the stylus because if you use the finger, might not be beautiful enough. So it's better for you to use. I recommend you to use Samsung for this app. So let's see. Yeah, that's how it works. And then until you get the answer, which is, let's say 103. So if you get answer correct, it should be color, they should be yellow in color, they should be green in color. And we go on to the next question. The marks will be counted for the next question until someone's, whether you get to the final question or if you manage to get any question wrong. So that's what we would like to target. Same as, so that's this question as well. So let's see, we answer 3. And then it says wrong. So from here, says game over. There should be a high score over there, but I think the it's been disturbed by game over label, so the high score level didn't shown, even though we set it to visible. So that's just it for our app. We hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you can do more than just this in the future, inshallah. So thank you for your listening, and see you in the future.